All right, we're back. We're checking out ROM hack of Legend of Zelda here. Go ahead and get ourselves all registered here. Oh, not too worried about the name here, so we'll just start like that and see what this hack's all about. So far, so good. Looks about like the traditional Zelda, although it's in Spanish. Maybe that is the only difference. So we shall see. Looks like Link might be moving a little faster than I'm used to, perhaps, but can't say for certain that that's the case. Yep, for the most part, pretty standard Legend of Zelda, another game that I do own, emulating a ROM hack here on my Android tablet, using my trusty PS4 DualShock controller. Yeah, that's all I'm seeing here is that Spanish, so let's find something else to try out. Okay, so here's another one. This one's an interesting start screen. Legend of Zelda Outlands, it says. So let's see what this is all about here. Go ahead and call this one Dad. Color scheme's a little different. Obviously, we're starting in a different place on the map. And the little enemies look a little bit different, too. That's kind of cool. You go find a sword, though. It's usually right at that first screen, and it didn't happen this time. So, run around and see if we can find a place to get a sword, because it is dangerous to go alone, as you can see here. Maybe it was back there. Oh man. Yeah, I'm hitting the sword button, but no such luck. I'm hoping it's over in this little hovel over here. And I don't know if there's a way to it, though. Okay. Yikes. Well, pretty well stuck right here. Okay, so this is definitely a challenging version. I think I probably just need to get to that house, maybe, to get a sword, and I'd be a lot better off, but easier said than done. Maybe I come down. Well, let's keep going this way for a minute. And now I'm dead. Let's try that again. Starts me out here. Try to work my way this direction and just see if we can go down. Hey, what have we got here? I hope it's a sword. Oh, that's creepy. Oh, I don't have enough of those coins for you to see my future, lady. Sorry about that. Alright, I may have to spend some more time with this one because it's fun, but what to do to get a sword? That's going to really be a major setback here. Can't get over there. Alright, well, let's see what else we've got. Alright, third time's a charm, one more Zelda. This one says it's the Zelda story, so, and it looks like you're going to play actually as Zelda, and not Link, so that's an interesting change. Go ahead and call our player Zelda, just for fun. Okay, this is interesting. like the look of it. It's very clean looking board. But again, nowhere to get a sword right away. Zelda's gonna be in trouble in a hurry, I'm afraid. You just have to stick and move, Morty. Princess sword here. Oh, so that one's interesting. Let's give it one more quick go here and just see if we can. Can't cross those. I feel like that's where I need to get to. Maybe I can quickly work my way around. Let's see what's in this dungeon here. Sounds like he knows I'm the princess. That's a good sign. So, standard Zelda fare. Turn that back down. Okay, come on. We need big money, big money. We need a sword, man. Lily, lady, nothing. Feeling about this path. Huh, let's see what's in here. Fingers crossed. I know everybody wants my money. Shoot, that's another dead end. Seeing a lot of ways out here. There we go, this way. There's something over here. Ooh, that lady. Bridge. Oh, maybe this is where I wanted to wind up. No? Protected at all without. See, there's just no way in there. No, pretty cool though. Makes me want to play the regular Zelda.